Jacket gang, cool shit, bitch. I got a question for you, bitch. What you want? Okay. Please tell me why you hate me. Damn, why you hate me?
Y'all, I just got home. I just checked the time, it's 4:11. And obviously my hair went from zero to curly real quick. Okay, you know it was hot in the club. If you go with your hair straight, I mean, it's not like it was like super straight, but you leave with it like curly. Are you joking? Like, I have legit, some of them are like legit, oh my gosh. But yeah, it was hot. It was real, real hot. My eyes did well with those contacts in, but I took them out, obviously, back to the classes. I have to go get my prescription filled tomorrow. Then I'm going to go grocery shopping tomorrow because I have no groceries. And chill. Like, there's another party tomorrow, but the kid is... I'm not going out to, like, girl. These two parties, Monday and Friday, was just, like, enough for me. And I probably won't be to another party for a minute. Like, if I go to something, it'll be, like, a set or, like... / kickback, because I don't want to get dressed somewhere. Like, I don't want to do all that. I just want to chill, really, to be honest. But yeah, so this was, you know, the juice for the first week. That's cool or whatever, that's what you're supposed to do, or that's what it's done. But yeah, I'll be chilling. The turn up was cool. Yeah, I'm about to lay my head down.
About you all the time, you on my
speed. Y'all, she's really going in. So, hey y'all, about to go grocery shopping because I have no freaking groceries and it's getting ridiculous. Still wearing my glasses. I'm actually uploading a vlog right now, so a vlog is coming your way. But I'm wearing this little black crop top, my black Air Max, because I've been wearing them for the past like 3 days. And then these jeans. I'll see y'all at the grocery store. College life. When you're walking to your car in hopes that it has not been either towed or ticketed. Because you know you didn't park in a proper zone. But we're gonna pray. Y'all, I like to think that I'm not a typical nigga, because like, you know how your friends be like, where you at? You be like, I'm up the street, but you really still be at home. Like, I be slick catching myself doing that. And like Marcy is waiting on me at the grocery store because we're meeting there. And she's like, where you at? Or no, she's like, I'm here like 7 minutes ago. And I just text her back and said, turning in. I'm not turning in. I'm still sitting in this line. I feel bad. I'm a liar. I need to work on that, y'all. So we're at the grocery store and I'm looking for some egg whites. So I got some orange juice. My favorite orange juice is a Tropicana original with no pulp. Some turkey bacon, some eggs, some Activia. Strawberry. It's so good. This girl convinced me to get this baby spinach for my salads. I'm not really sure. Got some broccoli, some strawberries, some blueberries, and some watermelon. So, as you all know, if I didn't let you know, I'm starting back counting my macros. Y'all, so I just try to get my prescriptions filled, or I'm about to get them filled. And this man gonna tell me $175. You know what's gonna get left? Not my groceries. So I just got some rice cakes, some grapes. I'll show y'all. We got some bananas, some rice cakes, some egg whites, cucumber in the cut, zucchini, grapes, and some tilapia. Oh, and some oranges if you do that. Yeah, so I just been throwing money to the grocery stores today, y'all. Virtually. I don't know what I'm eating yet. I think I'm definitely gonna get some spinach dip. Start off with. Oh yeah.
Are you gonna get any alcohol?
Yeah.
You like, most definitely, like obviously.
She already came. She should have just said, I hate when she do that. She should have just texted me and said,
did she come with?
With that girl that's in town.
She could have just said, like,
I hate, I'm at Sarah. What would you drink with that?
Did it look good?
Kinda.
But yeah. Bitches be like, I'm gonna come, but not let you know. Why? Just be like, I already came. We're grown. Nobody cares.
Right.
You know, it's not like you're here by yourself or whatever.
That's probably what you're thinking.
Probably like, oh, I went already and she was gonna go with me.
I told my sister, I want to take my sister and her friend Maya to Wasabi because Maya hasn't tried a lot of restaurants.
Yeah.
And I was like, I know it's pricey, but I'll pay for you guys. So I want them to experience.
She a good, y'all, when I tell you Marcy is a good sister, she better than me, honey. Yeah, it's sweet. Maybe one day me and my sisters will be that sweet to each other. I've already been going in on this chips and salsa, but it's so good. It's really sweet, you said? What is that called? Seasonal watermelon cooler from Chili's. Is it good, though?
I don't know. It's sweet.
Nope. You don't like it?
It tastes like fake watermelon.
Ew.
I like cheese and potatoes.
This is the queso and spinach.
So cheesy.
Okay, so y'all, so I forgot before I started eating. But I have a steak, some shrimp, some loaded mashed potatoes, and some fries. We still got the queso and stuff in the cut. And then Marcy has steak, salmon, some broccoli, some fries. Y'all, I actually cannot breathe. I just finished eating that Chili's and a bitch is full. So for any girls that's watching right now, and you're a freshman, sophomore, young, if you're young, I'm just gonna let you know, these niggas ain't shit. And that's just and that's just me being real. Unless you have yours, then, you know, good for you. But I'm saying, these dudes, when you first come to school, they not really, especially if he's your age, but if he's older than you, he probably just trying to smash. If he's your age, he on some, I just want to smash type stuff too. So really, like I just said, say it with me. These
ain't.
Like, real talk though. Like, if you're a college girl, you're a freshman, you have a car, they gonna like you, quote unquote, and they gonna whip your shit. And you gonna be looking stupid when he driving the next girl around in your car. So what I'm telling y'all girls out here, be savage. If you find you the right one and you trying to take it there, then yeah, you can do that. But otherwise, these athletes, these frat boys, who else qualify?
All niggas.
Basically, all of them. You could be homies with them.
Yeah, they cool.
They cool to be homies with, you know. They put you on a lot of game because they showing you how these dudes really are. But as far as let me like you type stuff.
Don't come to college looking for love.
Not. What she said?
Tenacity. You know you fool. Cortrell's an idiot.
Yes, Cortrell is an idiot. Like, y'all, we have to actually walk a mile, y'all, to get to her apartment. Because, like, and then it's uphill tight.
We're not even gonna talk about it.
Because a bitch is really about to tiptoe in her Jordans up this hill because...
Hey, let's catch a ride, sir. Good sir, can we get a ride?
We're almost there. I blow a bad today. I don't do nothing for gays. I blow a bad today. I blow a bad today. I'll just be so turnt, y'all, for no freaking reason.
You do. Like, I'm tired. You just turnt.
I do got the itis.
Is
somebody probably did. These college students don't know how to drive, y'all. Everybody reckless and everybody want to get somewhere, but nobody wants to
be
patient.
Everybody want to be a dope boy.
This is how you know ain't no parking, y'all. When niggas parked in a handicap that's not handicap, you know ain't no parking. And what's they going to do?
Then they backed up into the
truck. They said,
what handicap person you know?
Doing all that extra backing up and stuff.
They ain't even trying to play it off.
So we're about to take a trip to get something sweet because the kid needs something sweet. I'm having cravings for the JK. The kid is not with kid. So we just pulled up at Walmart first because, like, I want a piece of cake. And I'm wondering if they'll have, like, a slice of chocolate cake. Like, I don't want, like, a whole deal. But, you know, just a one slice will be okay. And then, are you getting it? Like, do you want anything sweet?
This bitch be acting scanty.
You on the diet, not me.
Y'all, I'm taking advantage of my last 2 days because, like, it's about to get real rough.
Y'all, look at this. Just dessert galore. What's this, though? Have you ever had an eclair? What's an eclair? They always look good, but I just like never.
Chocolate ganache.
Too much. That shit looks good. Slick, somebody stole one. But y'all, look at this. I don't even know what this is, but it, like, it might be good. But Slick look dry. But it's only $2.99. Like, bitch, what? Bitches want to drink, y'all.
I did it wrong.
I don't know. It's gonna come out. Let's just ask one of your neighbors to, like, open it.
I'm not about to knock on their doors. I don't think they're home. Well, the lights were on.
Okay, we're gonna go ask some niggas.
Yeah. It's stuck now. If they don't drink wine, we're not gonna buy them a drink. Start with the D, drink wine.
He's gonna be like, for one, I'm coming to his door with a camera in my hand.
Can you hear shit? They're like,
so. Yeah, they're turning up. I don't know. Y'all, they're turning up, and I'm about to mess up. They're turning up. Do y'all drink wine?
Can you maybe open this?
Yeah, I can try.
Because I got it stuck.
Y'all want to step in real quick?
Who all in there?
No, it's only like two.
Oh, okay.
Five. Is it just guys?
No. Oh.
Guys. Let's go taste it.
We just got these niggas to open it.
That's a good idea.
The devil opened it, but she gonna call him Jesus. Mm. The temptation, Lord.
Like, so like, he's kind of geeky.
He is cute, and he opened it for you.
He's gonna try hard.
What a man. What a man. Bitch, I don't even know how to act, ho. I'm putting water in this shit and be like, classy. Yeah, so
cute. And he's so, like, he has burgundy pants on.
I know, he's such a cute. What is he? Is he a?
He's a junior.
But is he like a cap or something?
No, I think I think they're all pledging.
He probably is pledging. But pledging what?
Kappa.
Cause he looks like he would pledge Kappa. Pull up.
You want to taste it together?
Yeah, for the vlog. So y'all know we're 21.
What are we doing?
Tasting this.
Oh, that's mine.
Oh, where'd mine go?
Oh, maybe that.
Bitch, that's yours. I didn't move mine. Okay. Cheers to life. Okay, let's. Oh. Y'all know I don't drink. This shit ain't bad, though.
Yes, bubbly. Yes! Yes! I like it. I like it. Okay. Bitch, I'm drinking the whole bottle.
Bitch was like, yes, I didn't waste $20.
It was like $9. What the other shit? Let me go.
Bitch, it's okay because I don't even drink wine. I'm just acting bougie for no reason. Good morning, y'all. So, it's Monday and this is like my first full week of class.
Crap.
I'm currently making me some breakfast. So, yeah. My eyes feeling a little bit better, but I still need to be wearing my contacts. And I'm going to go to the gym when I get out of class today. I'm excited, but not. Yeah, so this is my small little breakfast. It's getting steamy. Hey y'all, so I just left the gym. I'm about to drink a protein shake. It's about to be so good. Let me get this. There we go. Oh shit. This one won't close all the way, so it's like. Oh, nom 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 nom. Protein shakes are so good. Yesterday I went to the gym. I thought I was gonna die. I literally thought I was gonna throw up. I think my eyes getting better because I'm ready to take these things off because I can like not see anything. Hey y'all, so I'd appreciate if you excuse my cuteness and all, but I just got back from the gym.
Sorry I haven't vlogged that much this week. I've been like super busy. Like I really thought I was gonna be able to vlog more because I thought I was gonna be able like have a chill first at least 2 weeks and I could like do stuff with people. My classes are like having no chill. Like they're really going in already. So I've been really busy with school stuff. But yeah, I just left the gym. Like I said, I'm about to drink a protein shake and then I'm about to eat some Chipotle. I got this salad, if it'll focus. It has double chicken, sour cream, because I couldn't give that up, some hot sauce, and lettuce. And when it comes to salads, I'm pretty simple. I thought about adding some cucumber or something, but I don't feel like it, I'm starving, so yeah, I'm just gonna eat. Hey y'all, so I'm in Ulta again because I need to buy a new flat iron because obviously my hair is a mess. I think I'm gonna buy a cheap one just because I've been seeing like loads of deals on them in Ulta. It's like these little ones for $89.95. And then there's like some other ones. There's this one for $99.95. I kind of just want a black one to be honest. But I'm being bougie again. $89.95 is probably better. Hey y'all. Hey. Okay, so I just flat ironed my hair, and so I told y'all I was going to Ulta to get that cheap flat iron, which is like on sale for $89.99 or $79.99, I think $89. But so I was checking it out and the girl came up and asked me if I needed some help, and she was like, the chi is cool, but you can't change the heat settings for that particular one, not for all chis. So she recommended I get the Remington, and so that one was like $34, I think. And she was like, it works really well, and like $34.90, okay. And so this is what it looks like. And my hair is straight, so like, but yeah, so. My hair is straight and I'm loving it. I'm gonna do a question and answer because I've been getting a lot of questions about different things. What's my major? So I'm gonna do a Q&A, but I'm gonna do like an Instagram Q&A. Try to get to my Instagram and comment a question under my most recent picture, whichever that one is, and ask me a question, and then I'll make a video, and it'll probably be up like a week from now. So yeah, my Instagram is Amber Martin. I'll obviously put it down here, but yeah. So, I can do a Q&A for y'all so y'all can learn a little more about me. Let me get dressed. Say hey. We're about to go to eat. Where are we going to eat, y'all?
Well, this hoe don't like Red Lobster biscuits.
So I'm sorry.
Petty.
What do you want to eat then?
That's so nasty.
What you want to eat then?
Anything but that.
She lied because you got my name something.
Marcy looks cute. Tree looks cute.
Y'all look fat right there.
Let me
suck in and get
it together.
Could you bring that? Oh.
I like that too.
What?
Today, lip pen. I'm gonna get some more colors, but it's like, it works really well.
I look. You can't even see because all the. But yeah, I'm just wearing the halter top.
I was going to.
Bye.
Baby, 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 baby.
I'm so glad that I got that.
Baby, 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 baby.
This bitch is a rapper.
We about to eat.
That's
about to
eat
good. I'm hungry as crap.
Oh, I forgot. That loaded baked potato soup. Bomb, AF. I'm gonna have to get that. I'm at a Charlie Chow. We at a Charlie Chow. Bye. Tell them about the roll situation.
So, they decided to bring a little chair roll. We thinking like everybody about to smash. It's too wrong.
And she ain't bringing no more. Ain't no rolls, bitch.
Ain't no rolls.
We about to all smash this. Let it take the soup though.
Except me.
Except for her, cause she bougie.
She the island is.
So, we just got our food. I got a burger with bacon and some fries. Amaya got
prime rib.
A prime.
I'm more just steak and not.
A prime rib with some broccoli.
I got it.
You got me to get this one.
We got some steak and some shrimp.
I guess.
Some steak. About two of them.
But right, it's four. No, five, six. Okay, turn up. You got a family.
Yes.
Because you so pretty. She's doing a pageant. and we could be like who you with on the front, and you have a tree on the back.
I was about to say, you have a tree on.
Bitch.
She just don't want the tree.
Just don't get up on the stage and be like, bitch.
Oh, we can all just
what
have a tree
on the stage.
I was at one pageant, and she was like, what name of artist that inspires you? Guess who was playing in the background? Alicia Keys. Guess who she picked?
Alicia Keys.
Alicia Keys. And gave a good answer, and I'm like, oh, Jesus, she just thought because Alicia Keys played. That was right. Like, well played, but like they give you all the questions before the thing, so
you just gotta make sure you sound like you know what you're talking about. Don't
yeah,
be
just,
like,
and be yourself. Like, don't try to, don't use big words if you don't use big words. Don't use big words.
But also, don't be yourself too much and be like, so,
and don't,
why do you think Bill Clinton should be president? Because, bitch, let me tell you what I heard that nigga say.
Every answer should be first given unto God who's the head of my life. You know,
y'all be having church Sunday. Really,
my meal was only $9. Just like, I have a whole bunch of leftovers. I have literally my whole burger.
Like, somebody would literally have to pull Beyonce voice out of it and give you the background vocal.
Pretty.
Yeah, she could.
Me, baby, we're leaving the restaurant today.
I was a baby and they left me because they did not grab me.
What are we about to go do now, Marcy?
Idea. We're
gonna
be bored at the house.
Bored as fuck. We don't know what's going on, but there's some like homeless men. They look so scared, y'all. They so dramatic. Well,
yeah, I'm scared.
Bye bye. Be safe. I hope to not see y'all on the news. We're back. She bought some more of this stuff, but she thought it was.
You bought two bottles of it? No, this is the bottle. I thought it was the Moscato, but it's Chardonnay cupcake. Moscato is what I wanted.
Okay.
So how much you spent on that?
It was $10.
It was the same price. Oh, okay. So I could see how she got confused. Hey, hey. Y'all, when you just have so much wine and like you don't like any of it, so it's all a waste. You didn't like that one either, or you just said you weren't gonna like it. Wow.
I know I don't like it. I'm gonna hurt.
Her mic is a remote. Yo, it's like I just single-handedly annihilated, you know, every rap, bitch. I don't even know why you girls bother at this point. Like,
give it up. It's me. I win.
You lose. Oh, shit. Yo. Oh, my gosh. Did you take all four chicken nuggets? Can I have one?
I told you to get it.
You mad?